The second phase of the Conway relocation project has been completed. The construction of the 42 low-cost housing units and associated infrastructure is funded at a cost of over $37 million from the Caribbean Development Bank.
We have relocated some, about 32 of them. We've also relocated them to other areas like Fort Monchy also. So the Conway relocation is not specific to Monchy. We've also had persons from Conway which we have relocated to Monchy and even Garo in Babano.
The core unit construction shelter program in Monchy will provide a settlement for 20 families being relocated from the Conway community in Castries, while an additional 22 houses will be sold to interested low and middle income citizens. The 42 housing units include three different house types and price points.
The cost price of the houses have been determined but not ratified and approved by cabinet. We're hoping that sometime next week or the week after we will take that document to cabinet asking of them to approve of the rates. But I could tell you the prices will be very affordable and that it will be under $200,000, and that is for 4,500 to 5,000 square feet of land in each case, two bedroom and one bedroom houses.
The project was a collaboration between the National Housing Corporation, which was the implementing agency, and the Ministry of Housing, Physical Development and Urban Renewal. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.